is the clockable AD envelope and VCA mode on the Distinct Mark III. X is the clock input. Y, in this case, is a VCA input, so that might typically be an audio signal. A is the envelope output, and B is the VCA output, so that's the result of applying this envelope shape to this signal. So if I give just the VCO output into the Y input there, now out of output B, I'm getting that signal with the envelope shape. The envelope shape is set by Z. The overall time of that envelope is always equal to the time between clock pulses. And you, if you take away the clock input, you can tap tempo that. So it's a continuous stream of AD envelopes, where the time is set by tap tempo or clock with a built-in VCA. That's it.